Here's an interesting case study. Let's suppose you are a married couple aged 65 and 62 with about $1.3 million in your retirement plans and you want to make work optional in 4 years. You're expecting your annual expenses to run about $72,000 a year in today's dollars. And to offset inflation, you want your income to increase for the rest of your lives through age 100. When we run the probability for success, we can see that this couple's odds stand at 83%. Those are very good odds. But now let's suppose a market hurricane hits the same account. So instead of having $1.3 million, the account is reduced to $700,000. And you still need the same income at the same time through age 100. After that severe market loss, when we go back and calculate this same scenario's odds for probability of success, we see that they stand at zero. That's right, we went from 83% to zero. It makes all of the sense in the world to see how bad things can get in advance, especially when income is expected for, on average, more than 20 years, maybe as long as 40 years in retirement. You know, savvy investors hate losses more than they love gains, and as investment advisors, we want to help all savvy investors minimize the losses so that you can keep your odds of retirement success at 80% likely or better. Let me encourage you to run your numbers so you can see what road your money is on. What are your odds of probability for success? Now would be the time to find out.